Hi, I'm Liam with Gigabyte Marketing. Today we'll take a look at the new Gigabyte servers ready for third generation AMD EPYC processors. And look at the G292Z43 with dual third gen EPYC CPUs with 16 accelerators. Our Gigabyte portfolio is extensive, as a one size fits all does not cover all customer needs. Rather, we have a deep portfolio to address every optimal configuration. For our first wave of products for third generation EPYC processors, we have over 45 new models. So, what's so unique about third generation AMD EPYC processors? Well, they have the same key technology advantages, but adding to this, platforms introduced with second gen EPYC processors simply require a BIOS update to be drop-in compatible and fully featured with third gen EPYC CPUs. And third gen EPYC CPUs add value with superior per core performance. Next, another layer of security features were added for virtualization. 6-channel memory interleave is added for a balanced configuration. And the L3 cache has doubled and that each core can access up to 32 megabytes. Last, third gen AMD EPYC is getting higher clock speeds and better performance, as much as 25% in a 2-piece server. Now, let's take a look at a third gen EPYC CPU server. For accelerators and signal processing, Gigabyte made the G292Z43. Dual third generation AMD EPYC processors were chosen for this application for the sheer horsepower and the high core count, coupled with 128 PCIe lanes of Gen 4 to give the absolute best possible I/O throughput that accelerators crave. Now we'll take a little tour of our G292Z43 with the new Qualcomm Cloud AI100 card. For our AMD EPYC lineup, thanks to AMD's pin-to-pin compatible drop-in design, the third generation processor is backwards compatible with platforms designed for second generation CPUs. Designed with the new Zen 3 core, EPYC 7003 series processors are the highest performing x86 server CPUs, keeping the leading position as the world's highest performing x86 CPU. Our Gigabyte G292Z43 is a new GPU server which supports a max of 16 low-profile accelerators. That's the world's highest density GPU support possible in a 2U form factor. Third generation EPYC's ecosystem penetration enabled Gigabyte to work seamlessly with Qualcomm in optimizing its new Cloud AI100 card in the G292. The G292 showcases the compute power of third-gen EPYC along with its industry-leading Direct Connect PCIe 4.0, delivering the world's densest 2U GPU server.